Good morning, children. Happy, happy morning. Welcome you all in our math session. Today, we are going to learn an interesting chapter, time. Okay? Look, this is a clock. The clock shows us time. Okay? It is used to know the time. When we wake up, we can say, I wake up at 7 o'clock. When we do breakfast, we can say, I eat my breakfast at 8 o'clock. Then, I go to school at 9 o'clock. I eat my lunch at 12 o'clock. I do my homework at 4 o'clock. I go to play at 5 o'clock. And I sleep at 10 o'clock. Listen, children. Here, we say or we do our work on time. So, time is very important to be disciplined in our daily routine. Here is clock. And in this clock, there are two hands. Look, this is a short hand and this is a long hand. This short hand is called hour hand and this long hand is called minute hand. In some clock there are one third hand is also and that is called second hand. Look here. Here are some numbers. These are from 1 to 12 numbers. These numbers are shown in the clock. From 12 to 1, the time between 12 to 1 is equal to 5 minutes. Okay, children, listen. From 1 to 2, this is also 5 minutes, means 5 plus 5, 10. From 2 to 3, 10 plus 5, 15. From 3 to 4, 15 plus 5, 20. From 4 to 5, 20 plus 5, 25. From 5 to 6, 25 plus 5, 30. Means from 12 to 6, this is 30 minutes. That is called half an hour. From 30, means from 6 to 7 minutes, 30 plus 5, that is 35 minutes. Okay. 7 to 8, 5 minutes means from 35 to 5, it is 40 minutes. Okay. From 40, 8 to 9, that is also 5 minutes means 40 plus 5, 45 minutes. Okay. Then 45 plus 9 to 10, 5 minutes means 50 minutes. And 50 then 10 to 11, 55 minutes. Okay, children. And 55 plus 11 to 12, 5 minutes. That is 60 minutes. But we cannot write here 60. This is 00, means 1 hour. That is 60 minutes means 1 hour. Understand, children? Look, children. Here is the hour hand is on 5 and the minute hand is on 12. So, the time is 5 o'clock. Understand? We can write it like this. 5 o'clock. Or, we can write this like this. 5 dot and then 00 means 5 o'clock. Here, 12 from 12, there is 00. This is the time. This is 5 o'clock. Okay. Now, look, children. Here is our hand on 7 and minute hand on 12. So, we can say it is time 7 o'clock. Okay. Or 7 7 o'clock. This is the time. Look, these two dots separates hour and minute. This is 7 hour and 00 minutes. Means this is the time of 7 o'clock. Children, we know that 1 hour means from 12 we round again to 12 is equal to 1 hour, and 1 hour is equal to how many minutes? Tell me. Look, I wrote here. When we complete, then we complete here. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. Okay. So, when we complete this circle, then complete it 1 hour. And 1 hour means 60 minutes. Now tell me, if we start from 12 and we reach to 6, then how many minutes will complete here? From 12 to 6. Look, I wrote here. That is half an hour. Okay. Half an hour means, half an hour is equal to 30 minutes. I write this M in short form of minutes. Means half an hour is equal to 30 minutes. Look here, children. When minute hand, this minute hand means the longer hand is half round around the clock of at 6. And our hand is in between two numbers. Here is the our hand, means the short hand is in between 7 and 8. Okay. Then the time is past the previous number. Okay. Here, past the previous number. Look at the clock given here. The minute hand is on 6, and the hour hand is in between 7 and 8. So the time is half past 7, or 30 minutes after 7. And this is written as 7, 2 dot, how many minutes? 30 minutes. Means 7:30. Or the time is 7:30. Okay. Children, look here. The minute hand is at 6. And the hour hand is in between 10 and 11. The time is 10:30, or 30 minutes after 10. This is also written as, look here, how to written this? 10:30, or 10:30. Okay. Now we will learn quarter past. Okay. 15 minutes from 12 to 13. These are, look here, 15 minutes. And 15 minutes form a quarter of 60 minutes. These total minutes are 60. And from 12 to 3, these are quarter minutes or 15 minutes. From 3 to 6, this is also one quarter. In this quarter, there are also 50 minutes. These 50 minutes and these 50 minutes make 30 minutes. Okay, children. Now, here in this given clock, there is time of 11:15. Okay. 11 and then 15 minutes. So we called it 11:15. Or the time is 11:15. And we called it 11:15. Understand, children? Look here. The given clock shows the time 12:15. And how to write it? 12:15 means 12:15. Okay. Look, children. Now we will see 2:15. 2:15 means the time shown on the clock is 45 minutes. How? Look, from 12 to 3, 15 minutes. From 3 to 6, another 50 means total 30 minutes. From 6 to 9, another 15 means from 12 to 9, there are 45 minutes. Okay. So, this is 2:15. When the minute hand is on 9, that time it is 2:15 time. And the time shown on the clock is 45 minutes past 12. Okay. We can also say it is 12:15. 1:15, sorry. We can also say it is 1:15. And we will write this. The time is. Which time is this? The time is 12. Dot. How many minutes? Yes. 45 minutes. We can say it 1:15. And we will write this. The time is 12:45. Let's see another example. Look here. The time shown on the clock is 45 minutes past 2. Okay. We can also say it is 2:15. And we can write it. The time is 2:45. Okay. 2 hours and how many minutes are there? 45 minutes. And this is 2:15. So children, today we learn how to write time. Then 12:30 time, 12:15 time and 2:15 time. I hope you have understood about the time. Okay, children? Thank you.